play for EVL to run.
Yeah, and it's probably just keeping Furry Tech on their heels here, just knowing that there's such a strong pick threat in Yomps at all times here, and he's going in for the play, and he hits the leap stab!
What?
I thought Shade saw it, but wow, Yomps with the by trick stab, jumping on to Shade with the knife, like down smashed his neck and slit his throat.
I mean, there's one other spy play that was like better than that this year, but that's time.